Hey, Orange One here. So we're at a city, Jaculan, this time. And we're going to take this thing. Check this out. We got all the siege equipment. We got a couple things firing as well. This is going to be a good one. I don't think we're going to have too much of a hard time taking this castle, but I'm curious as to what happens after the fact, because you won't believe this. One of my NPC lords, they also took a castle, the Uthulam castle or whatever, randomly. Prindor's got it now. So yeah, that's kind of where we're at right now. Oh man, that almost hit them too. There's a ton of them on top of that tower. Yeah, this city is a big city too. I mean, I had like 900 something defenders and I've whittled that down to like, I think 600-ish? Just by taking out all the siege equipment that they were manning. Yeah, it's... I think we've got a pretty good chance right now. But like I said, this is a big one. So, we'll see. We got that tower over there. We got the ram here. Trebuchet's even back there. We got another tower here. It's gonna take a little while before we get to the walls. I am not gonna get out there because that's a bad move. Okay, our siege equipment's not really hitting them, unfortunately. We could easily kill like 20 archers up there if you got the right hit. Come on. Did I miss it? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That is literally what I was just talking about. That was awesome. We needed it after the amount of archers that they took out. Or the amount of people that they've been taking out. Oh man, I can hit them from here. I'll do that then. I don't think they're even shooting at me. Yeah, I'll thin that out a little bit. I know the siege equipment's probably gonna shoot right there. Yep. I probably didn't need to be thinning them out, but it makes me feel like I'm contributing. Hey team, I'm doing something. In all seriousness though, like suppressive fire in this situation would be incredibly important, you know? Like, you want to keep the pressure on them with the arrows. Why am I not hitting them? Am I aiming too high? I don't know what's going on there. Suddenly, I feel like I was just making the same shots that I had been earlier, but now I'm not hitting. Are those arrows? Those are. Okay. I go get some more arrows. It seems to me like this whole thing is kind of exposed right now. So, I'll just keep on shooting. We're at the gate, though, if that's like last time, they're just gonna stand there. Well, while they're standing there and these guys are just taking pot shots at them, I'll help them out a little bit, you know? It looks like the tower has arrived on the left, you can kind of see it in the corner of my screen there. But they haven't lowered the little gate yet. Which is weird. Maybe they're trying to wait to assault the walls together. I think that's what's going on. Yeah, it looks like they're assaulting the walls now. Should probably get up there and try and give them some cover. Oh man. Well, that part does not have too many people in it anymore. Looks pretty destroyed too. And the sieges are running really nicely. I don't know. Did my settings go down or something? Because my computer's like not even working that hard. I just want to check. Yeah, I mean it's... I think it's still very high as much as it can be. Yeah, I don't know. It seems that the temperatures are noticeably cooler on basically everything. Maybe there was a big optimization patch that they did recently. And... I don't know. Yeah, there's a ton of you guys right there. I'll take that guy out if I can. Oh. I'd like to hit him. Gosh, why am I not hitting you? There we go. These guys are super annoying to try and clear out on the tower. It looks like we're actually doing half decent right now. Oh man. I hate crossbowmen. It just reminds me of like fighting the Swadians, honestly. Okay, if you guys could get into the walls, that'd be great. Are you guys doing what you were doing last time? You're just like standing there at the courtyard, aren't you? Maybe they're not. Maybe they're actually assaulting. I don't really know. Oh man, whatever's happening, you guys need to go. Oh man, I thought I was gonna get him while I was ducking. Yeah, these guys need to go too. Is that guy just standing there? I think he was. Okay, it looks like we are hurting the walls, so I think that we might actually be able to even get in here. If I can, I would like to. I'd like to be in the front line. I know it's kind of dumb as the general trying to get in on this, but I want to see it. Come on, guys, get in there. We can take this courtyard. We basically take the castle, right? Yeah, they're starting to fall down, trying to counter us. But it's honestly, it's kind of futile. Oop. Yeah, I thought someone might be coming out of that tower. Oh. Come on. There we go. There's the other dude. Where did he go? I don't know. A little sketched out. I feel like if I get in here, then yeah, these guys are gonna come out as soon as I do. Okay, well, it's definitely still hiccuping. It seems that things are running cooler, but still hiccuping. Oh man. Is it just me, or are we losing this courtyard battle? This is definitely, I feel like we're cheesing it a little bit. So I'm just gonna back up and see if we can get in here and help up here. Oh, actually, those are our guys coming down from the walls. Okay, well, we've basically taken it then, if they're coming down from the walls. Yeah, good luck, guys. You're done. Is that my horse? How did that get in here? I'm almost positive that's my horse. That was very strange. I should have really gone on top of it, but whatever, it's fine. So yeah, it looks like we have another city. Vlandians, you can take that. Oh, what's this? Is that supposed to be milk or flour or like a porridge thing? I think it's like a porridge thing. Yeah, I think, you know, I remember there was someone saying that they were like, oh, the Asari are the worst, the Vlandians are the best, and well, here you go. You got an Asari lord coming in and handing the Vlandians their own country to them. Okay, there's one person left. There always is that one person. As long as the siege equipment isn't firing anymore, I'm happy. Okay, there we go. Done. Nice. Okay. I wonder what's gonna happen with this city, if like who's gonna get it. I think I will take all the prisoners, because we can ransom them as well as put them in the actual city. Yeah, I'll take you all. I know. Let's take that loot. Thank you. And Jaculan has been taken. I'm gonna go in there. And yeah, like I've been saying, like the game's, oh, Legata was taken by the Vlandians? What? That is crazy. That is like literally crazy. I'm impressed. They took something from the Asari. I was just saying how the Asari was beating them. That's not good. I might wait in Jaculan a little bit, let the defenses go up, figure out who it's going to go to. You know, it says it's going to me, but it's not really. So let's have a look. See, yeah, we're about half as strong as them. That's pretty crazy. We could propose peace between our people. Yeah, they've actually taken a couple things from the Asari. Huh. I think like Varcheg, maybe in Revlin was Asari. I'm almost positive. They must be being very aggressive against the Asari. I think I'm gonna go for Hongard next. But I don't know. We'll see. I'm gonna do like kinda like what I did last time and do a little cut and have you join back up with us in a little bit. Okay, so now it's Galen's turn, which is just right by Jaculan. I decided to see if I could do it, and yes, we could. It definitely was a little sketch though, because some of them were attacking Jaculan, so I did dismiss some of my army people and just hope that they would make their way over there. And guess what? They did. So this siege, it's not as good as the last one, so I am expecting that we're gonna have some losses, because they still have siege equipment up there. There's like, actually that's just a ballista. I think they have an Ongar as well. I definitely see one, maybe two ballistas there. If they have an Ongar, then we have to worry. And the ballistas I've found not really be anything I have to be too concerned about. But yeah, we should be able to take Galend once we've taken this city. I don't know. We'll see what we do next. There was, I think, maybe some people trying to go take Jaculan. Oh man, you guys are getting pegged and you're like not even shooting back. Like, this is ridiculous. I definitely want to hit these guys on this bank though, if I can. Myself. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm gonna get behind this little barricade. That is actually a really nice little thing to have. Oh look, and we've got arrows. Sweet, okay. I think I should be able to make a little bit of a difference here. Oh man, there's someone right there that I think is shooting at me, yep. I'm just praying this guy in front of me doesn't like walk in front of me or something. Okay, it looks like the archers are running over away now. Is that because they're gonna get hit by my infantry going up here? Just want to make sure. Yeah, I didn't actually pick these up. I thought I had, but I think you have to complete the animation. I had my shield up or something. But these guys need to go. Oh man. Come on, there we go. Oh. Oh, and I don't think I got the kill, but I did at least contribute. Oh no, there's an Ongar! Holy cow, that thing was like shooting practically straight at me. So they do have an Ongar. That could take out a lot of infantry. And it looks like it actually took out the ram. But we've got the siege towers, it looks like. So the siege tower might be okay. It looks like we got people on the two walls, on the two towers. As long as the AI can figure out the towers this time, which I'm not super hopeful about, I think we'll take it. Yeah, infantry is attacking the walls now. This could get messy. I don't think they're gonna let me on. Come on. Can I get in there, please? Thank you. And we are taking more of them out than we're losing, which is a good sign. But it's not a whole lot more than the ones that we've lost. Okay. There's not very many of us up here right now, and there's a whole lot of them. Guys, I hate this pathing. Yep, there we go. Come on, guys. Let's go. Come on. I believe in you. Oh. Nope. Never mind. That did not work out well. I'm just gonna hide right here. And hopefully you guys can figure this out. Honestly, it doesn't work much better than the actual ladder. Besides, it gives a little bit of cover. You guys, I'm gonna just... pull that. Oh, that Fian right there. Oh. Oh no. Archer almost got me. Aw. Oh, I was trying to be all fancy there. That didn't really work out too well. There we go. That was okay. Okay, it looks like we've kind of taken the walls here. I do just want to be careful, though. There's someone... I think that's not anyone I know. Sorry. Let me get rid of that. It says it's spam. Oh, man. I really don't want to go too hard right now. It could end with us dying any second from now. I think that we are... I mean, we're kind of taking the walls. Just nervous that those guys to the left there are going to shoot me any second. Infantry, are we going to go for them or no? No. I'm just going to move on and go down there. Okay. I mean, I'm okay with it. I'll let it go. I'm just kind of wondering why. Okay, you guys are going there. Good. There's an archer also right up there that I would like to take out. Oh, come on. There we go. Aw. There. Got the guy on the ballista. What do you say? Why don't we go in, huh? Are those people running away? I'm not sure who's who. Oh, what? What? I guess that was not one of mine. well, I hope that we don't have to lead any battles anytime soon. Because we're not going to be. But at least we took the castle, right? And at least I get to do this. Where I zip around bird's eye view. Let's see. What else can we see? Well, there's their siege equipment there. Yeah, I would wish that they could figure out how to use these things so that instead of just having about, on average, one person going up, they could have three at a time. All three of those rows should be being used. I'm sure they'll get the AI figured out with that, but at least it gives us an advantage too in sieges, right? Got you guys right up here. Your bird's nest. Kind of know that they're done when you see this, right? There's so many of us on the inside at this point. Or not, maybe not. They've lined up by the gate. Yeah, I guess there's not a whole lot of us inside, but we are... Those few that are here are doing pretty well. Just most of them are stuck down there. If I look, I'm just curious. Oh, jeez. Like, won't let me teleport through the walls. It clips. I thought I flew through the door, didn't I? Yeah, it won't let me. That's annoying. Okay, we're in. Oh well, you guys just like punched your way through. Okay. Well, that's probably good, because now you've actually can properly path in. And they're getting some kills too, but there's a lot more of us, so I think we're okay. Oh man, well that took a very similar amount of time to the last siege, so I think that we could maybe even get one more in, you know. Hey, you guys are done. You can run to your keep and then magically teleport out of the base somehow. Maybe they got like a secret underground tunnel. Oh, what's this? That's pretty cool. A little shaded thing. Did people do that in medieval times? Looks kind of weird from the top there. Is it better from the bottom? Yeah, it looks better from the bottom. Okay. About to say, that looked a little jank. Whoa! That flew right by our camera. I'm excited to see what they end up doing with the keeps. This looks like a really interesting little structure. Like, there has to be some sort of keep defense. They used to do that in the warband, but it felt very tacked on. They'll probably flesh that out more. Okay, but there's six more of them. Come on, guys. Where are they? Running to here? Are you all... Yeah, oh, okay. They must be indoors there. Okay. Good work, team. Pretty good job. I think we lost about a third of people. I think at this point, we can't do another siege, actually, because we've lost so many people. I think lords need to go back and recover their troops, basically. Oh, man. I thought the game... Oh, no! Did it freeze? I think it... Oh, no. We're fine. Come on. Let's speed that up a little bit. Don't crash the game. You can handle it. There's like hardly anything happening right now, right? Okay, there's something weird going on with this. It does not like... I was trying to speed it up. There's some weird stuff going on with the pathing. It has to be. Yeah, because it keeps on jumping down. What? How is this person getting kills? Ah! I might have to redo the siege, like, off camera. If this, like, bugs out. Okay, actually, we got it. Cool. Good. I didn't want to have to redo that. Yeah, we lost... good chunk. Yeah, we got only 600 strong. That is possibly enough to take on a castle, but I'm worried about the fact that all of our parties are, like, maybe at a third capacity. Maybe. We have a lot of lords with us, and they're all hurting. Oh no, I should have grabbed those prisoners. Whoops. My bad. Yeah, cool. Galend has been taken. I'm gonna do like another cut and take care of various things that we need to, and then I'll join up with you all soon. Okay, so I went back to Jaculan, and the army was way too big for us to deal with, so I ended up just, like, making peace with the Vlandians. I don't know why, but it seems way too easy to make peace with them, and I basically just gave them a ton of money, and they left me alone. So we're gonna work on stabilizing this place just a little bit, getting more recruits, and maybe building up some relations with people, because I don't think that they all hate me here. No, they do not. Yeah, so we'll be fine. We're just kind of hurting. And I figured if the game's gonna let me take it easy, then I might as well take it easy, you know? And there's mountain bandits right here. That's so easy. Oh, man. And it's like practically night anyways. Yeah, let's get some relations with the locals going here. Oh, man, I'm kind of hurt. If this bandit leader hits me, I might die. I basically like, just made a straight beeline from Galend to Jaculan. Come on. There we go. Silly AI. Tricks are for kids. I mean humans. Yes, humans. That's what I am. I'm totally a human. Have you ever wondered that? Like, if you're interacting with someone on the internet, like, what are the chances of them not actually being a human are? Like... Oh, Galend is under siege? No, it's not. Who's sieging it? There's no one sieging Galend. Kidding me, right? There's no one sieging this. This just seems to be glitched out. That's weird. Maybe if I reload it, it might sort itself out. I don't know. A little bit concerning. Kind of annoying. Galend. Oh, I need to elect someone to own Galend. Is it gonna get given to me? I feel like it's not gonna go to me this time. Oh! I could spend 100 and have it go to me. Yeah, you guys keep on trying to leave me whenever people are not looking, so mine. I'm not losing the city that I just captured. You kidding me, right? I will go there, though. And try and manage it a little bit. Nope, training militia. Yep, we're gonna go with you, because I think you lost your caravan last I checked. Now the question is could we do some trade from here? Anything that's a good deal that I could sell at Jaculan? Yeah, I could sell fish for a nice profit. I think I may have already owned fish, but I'm not sure. I mean, that's not selling for much of a difference at Jaculan. What do we produce here? Beer, wine, and oil. Yes, we'll buy some oil then. No beer. Vinter? I don't see wine. That's weird. Whatever. We'll buy some of that stuff. I'm also gonna unload some of our goods. That should actually boost the amount of weapons and armor, or the units that we'll possibly get from here. That's a lot of cash, I guess. Yeah, that's the whole shebang. What if I keep, like, all of those guys? How much do I get? Yeah, I'll do that. Maybe I'll sell also a few of these. We'll clear you out. Just with weapons. I've got armor too, man, but I guess you guys don't really want that. And then we'll go back to Jaculan and do some trade there. We're like a legit nation now, guys. Like, holy cow. Oh, she's the leader of there, and she just won the tournament, you know? She's got to establish dominance one way or another. Got to be the alpha. Rosalia knows what I'm talking about. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. I think we've absorbed, like, at least a third, maybe almost half of this empire, you know? And there's actually quite a few people who like us as well. Now, there is something kind of weird. I think the lords, they don't like going to war against their former country, which I'm not sure if I agree with, because if they're rebels, you know, then they're going to... Okay, we just lost our mercenary. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Like, they would want to go back and, like, free it from tyranny, you know? That's how I like to think of it, at least. I could be wrong. Let's do some of that trade. There was fish that we were trying to sell here at Jaculan. Never mind. That doesn't even sell for that much. The oil, though, I think we paid like 70 for. Can't remember. Oh, wow, that clay is worth a lot, too. And we're not going to get our full money's worth for it, but that was pretty good here. Oh, those hides, those sell nicely. I don't know what these typically sell for. I think I paid like 55-ish for them. I can't remember. Oh, trade went up. Maybe that was from the fish. I don't know. Maybe it counted the old stuff as well. I don't think it does, though. We're gonna just... the rest of the episode's just gonna be like some of this like peacetime activities. Because not only do I need recruits, like everyone else needs to get their recruits. Nice. I know it's totally not intended. Like, when that place is looted, we shouldn't be able to pick up recruits. But in my time of need, I'm not going to complain too much. And look at how much cash we're making, man. And we are, like, in control of, like, all these cities, so... I mean, it's not, like... like, insane. Roval, I wasn't really planning on going there. I don't really want to prop up their economy either. I want to just do some trading myself. Yeah, I knew the fish wasn't going to sell very well. I'm just kind of curious about the other things. Ooh, the hogs are selling for pretty good. I don't know if the sheep, if this is a good price for sheep. I'm pretty sure it is. Really, I'm just going around trying to recruit, if I'm honest. I mean, the trade is a nice perk, but it's not like, oh, I have to do that trade. Brewer, if the beer is a good deal, I might pick some up. Yeah, we'll pick some beer up, especially seeing how we can then give that to our troops. Actually, considering that we should be feeding our troops, why don't we give the oil olives as... oh, actually, no, let's just unload all of those olives. Take that. Sure. Sounds good to me. And then we'll go back to Sargon, and I think we'll probably be able to sell at least the olives and the fish there. Right? I feel like I was just here. Those guys look very, very familiar. Yeah, I was definitely just right there. That castle really should be mine. You know, I really should also be going to the Asari lords and getting them to join my kingdom. Because they'd probably join me and then also support war against the Vlandians. Yeah, I should probably do that. I should probably track them down, find out what armies they're in. And just kind of like wait for the armies to disassemble. Once we got a few of them, we could go back to war. Oh, there's a few quests here. Hold on, before I do that, let's do this. And then we'll deal with other things as well. It's kind of crazy being in peacetime in this this crazy world of ours. That clay's not a good deal. The olives are a pretty dang good deal. I think we were buying them for like 20 or something, right? Can't remember exactly what I was paying for them. But I want to say that like 24, that's pretty good. And I'll keep some of it. The beer, I think we were buying for like that much. The fish, though, I bought for like 17. And, oh man, that's a lot of watchmen. That's just what I wanted, actually. You know, I could actually be dropping troops off at these cities. I probably should be. But I think we'll, in the next world, we'll probably start over there and push our way up. Oh my gosh, they took Varon Castle. Holy cow. They keep on pushing over that away. I don't think they had Gersegos. I used to own that. That used to be Prindor's. I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's the case. Yeah, that place doesn't like me. I'm pretty sure that Abcomar also hates me. But like these people here, they love me. Because I just keep on giving them access to the commons of that place. For some reason, they keep on wanting access to those commons. And these guys keep on saying no. Yeah. But as you can see, we got pretty good relations with most of the lords in our territory here. I spent a while in between episodes tending to my Vlandians. It doesn't seem like the Vlandian lords like to leave either during these peace times. I think that they just don't like being at war with them. I'll show you what I mean. Also, if I go to diplomacy and I want to declare war on Vlandia, most people don't want to do that. But if I'm like, hey, let's go to war against like the Asari, they're like, oh yeah, totally. And they don't really want to go to war against the Kuze. That's kind of weird. But they definitely want to go to war against the Asari, which... I don't know if that's a good idea. And they've been weakened by the Kuzates. I'm actually a little bit worried about them. They're not doing too well without me. I mean, they're losing power is the thing. I was a little bit concerned that they would be growing too much, but it looks like the Kuzates actually are holding their ground very well against them. Oh, nice. Look at this fish. This fish is selling for a great price. Oh my gosh, we could get rid of like all of our fish. How about the olives? I think we bought that for like 30 something, right? And the beer I bought for like 30 something as well. Yeah, I think it was 38. Okay, I think. Yeah, that's good. That's what I was hoping for. Let's just get those last few recruits. 14 watchmen. That's insane how many you can get at once. And look at that. We've already boosted our numbers. I'm almost full. Blag is still lagging, though. He's blagging. Sorry. I could also just grab the defenders from Penkanok and use those to push further. I feel like I should do that, but... not sure. I'm actually very impressed by the Vlandians pushing while I've taken so much from them. You know, honestly, like, look at that. They've lost that, and they're still pushing up and over. Yeah. It seems to me like they're holding their ground pretty good, though, between the different nations. There's not a lot of progress that's being made any one particular way, you know? Besides, you know, me. That is also the fact that I'm trying to find the most optimal fights. Oh, that just was a little hiccup there. Okay, that scared me. I think I'm gonna just end this episode here. Thank you for joining me. This has been Orange One.